Hello students, today we will learn how to draw an umbrella. First we will take this, any round thing you can take, your mother's bangle or any circular, half circular item. So we will draw one half square with it like this, okay? Then we will do like this, make a round, half rounds like this, we will make a big tree, okay, like this. One tree, then another tree, then this. Okay, how three we have made? Three trees. One put like this, then one, one handle of it. Right, your umbrella is ready. Okay, now you can color it with your choice. Now we will join . Okay, now we will color it. We'll take a wax colors. Any colors you can pick of your choice. Okay. We can take different colors of your choice. All right. Okay, now we will take a black color. Fill your colors. You can take your choice colors. Now we'll put the outline like this. It's your choice. If you want to color it, then you can color it. Okay, it's up to you. You can there is no need to do the colors with my choice.
you can use
your choice.
Now your beautiful umbrella is ready. Thank you.